Welcome back, everyone. Helping to fight hunger, Macy's will be hosting their annual Bag Hunger campaign to raise donations to help food on the tables of people in New Mexico. And all those donations will be going towards benefiting Storehouse New Mexico right here in our state. I spoke with Storehouse New Mexico Development Coordinator Charissa Inman to find out more details. Joining us this morning, we have Charissa Inman with Storehouse New Mexico Food Pantry. Good morning.
Morning, Crystal.
Charissa, thank you so much for joining us this morning. We have a very important topic that we're covering. We're talking about food insecurity for our state. And Macy's is going to be hosting their annual Bag Hunger campaign, which is to raise a lot of money so that we New Mexicans can put food on their table. Let's start there. What is this campaign and how can we get involved?
Yeah, so the Macy's Bag Hunger campaign is hosted annually by the department store every March, and they raise funds for hunger relief for over 300 national organizations. And here in New Mexico, Macy's Coronado selected Storehouse, the state's largest food pantry, to be the recipient of those funds. So really, for March, Macy's is inviting their customers to round up their in-store purchases to the nearest dollar to fight hunger. So for example, if you're at the register and your total is $19.50, you'd be asked to round up to $20, and Storehouse would be the recipient of those 50 cents for the entire month of March. And we do receive 100% of the proceeds raised from their roundup campaign.
You know, it's really just that simple, isn't it? Just to get out there and go shopping. So
yeah.
For our New Mexicans at home who are thinking, obviously, food insecurity is a big thing here in our state. How difficult has it been during COVID-19? Have you guys seen an increase of New Mexicans in need of help?
We have absolutely seen many new faces. As a result of the pandemic, you know, people have lost their jobs, and we don't know how long that economic recovery is going to take. It could be years, and the pandemic itself will likely last several months at least. So annually, we have been giving out 1.5 million meals and approximately 12,000 pounds of food per day for our operational days, which means approximately 200 people rely on us daily for their food intake. So donations are really critical. And then as you mentioned, the statistics have worsened. You've likely heard that now 1 in 3 children suffer from food insecurity, and it's really not much better for adults. Those statistics have worsened as well. So we really need to continue being a resource for these impacted families, and we need community support and donations to do that. We really just need to continue offering and providing fruits, vegetables, meats, dairy products, canned goods, the things that people really need right now.
You know, some of our viewers may be thinking, you know, I could round up 50 cents. I could give 75. How far is that money going to go?
Yeah, so every dollar we receive as a donation can provide 5 meals. And people have a hard time understanding that. It's kind of surprising. But because we run so efficiently with little overhead, literally 97 cents of every dollar goes to feeding families. Plus, we purchase additional food at wholesale prices. So we like to, as a bigger example, $25 a month could feed a child for that entire month, or likewise $100 could feed a family of 4 for that entire month. So this Macy's campaign is really important. It's easy. All you need to do is go buy some clothes, some houseware items, and round up your purchase when you're asked at the register. It's a very simple way for you to get involved, and we can together create thousands of meals for these hungry New Mexicans.
I know we have a lot of viewers that are thinking, I could go shopping, I could do this. For our viewers who are thinking, I'm not ready to go out yet to go shopping, how can they help the Storehouse?
Yeah, well, if you can't get out to Macy's, we certainly understand. You're welcome to visit our website, storehousenm.org, and make a donation at any time. We also have a fund feature where you can arrange your own virtual fundraising campaign. If you have a birthday coming up or Easter's coming up, also Mother's Day, you can get other people involved and give to your campaign. And also for 2021, one of our major fundraising goals is to ask people to give recurring gifts. That is very important to our work. So if you're on the website, please consider making a recurring monthly donation. As I said, $1 provides 5 meals, and we feed everybody from infants to seniors. So every dollar truly makes a difference.
Perfect. Charissa Inman, once again, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thanks, Crystal. Thanks for having me.